Good morning. Euro dollar remains in the past 2 days strong uptrend of last Thursday's low at 129.73, where the dip from 133.20 was stopped on exactly 50% retracement of the broader uptrend from 126.22 to 133.20 short-term rally. The steady bounce from 129.73 has so far reached 132.36. That marks exactly 76.4 retracement of the down move from 133.20 down to 129.73, where the pair currently struggles to break higher with the current congestion, looking for a further extension higher as 20 days hourly moving average still holds the downside. It is important to regain levels at 132.45. That marks the daily Ichimoku clouds Senku span, the upper boundary, and the 90 days daily moving average at 132.77. I had a first static resistance, the last barrier before 133.20, levels at 132.82, highs of 10th and 13th of February. A break here is required to refocus 133.20 and possibly open way for extension of the short-term rally from 126.22 low of 13th of January 2012. Risk is seen at this point in case of a failure to regain the previously mentioned level that might trigger a further weakness with initial support at 131.73, today's low, and then last Friday's higher platforms at 131.37 and 131.15, below which would keep the short-term bulls, near-term bulls on hold in favor of further extension higher. On the wider picture, risk of creating another lower top and a pattern that looks like head and shoulders on the daily chart, risks a revisit of 129.73 low of last Thursday, a break of which to signal the top at 133.19 and the possible extension lower. Good luck.